So because I've got that folded line there, I'll just do another one across the opposite way, so you end up with two like that. Take that into the middle, and that one into the middle, and then fold that up. Just so you've also got a bit of straightness there too. And then you've got a little envelope, it's so cute. And again, what I do is add a little bit of glue there. And then you've got a little envelope. These are so cute. I love making.